Now the next team were kind of striking in a way.
Yeah.
They like going bowling. And you could tell. They came a long way. And they're looking very sparkly right now. The second place Champions Award goes to Springston Strikers.